Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Pokemon Liquid Crystal. Last time, we got Remilia, and we began walking up this apparently evil tower. Jujutsu. I'm gonna have fun with these names, aren't I? I've never heard that name ever uttered. I don't think I ever will again. I wonder if Sage Lee is the same. Since, you know, that is his name. And I still count him as a boss, so when we get up there, I will say that he's the third boss in the game. Sweet, now you can possibly flinch people. As a just in case. Man, I should have just picked freaking Chikorita like I should have, but no, I had to leave it up to you guys. What? How come I never get criticals when I need them, and everyone else always gets a critical LP curse, but that's beside the point. Again? That's two in a row! Oh, F this. I still can't believe I lived. I thought I would have had to have gone through this with Amelia and just cut the rest of the fight out. I mean, I thought I was dead there. Stall for great justice, Remilia. Tornado, yours is the claws that will reach the heavens, or however that thing goes. Oh, you suck. Well, hey, maybe I might be able to finish a battle with Remilia for once. Yep. This is gonna be fun. Oh, I'm already almost 4 minutes in. I was kinda hoping that this battle didn't take 4 minutes. Why? Because I really like playing this game. I could cut out the battles and just play a little bit longer, but really, I just don't want to. Thank you for what? What did I do that actually helped you out? Crap, now I need to go to the Pokemon Center. Why did they have to be part poison type? And don't say the actual reason, because I know it. I'm just sore that Leech Life doesn't do super effective damage. Why doesn't it do 4 damage, or 2 damage, or 3 damage, or I don't care how much damage it does. Why doesn't it just... Ugh. If it did, then I would just use Remilia for the rest of that, but that's why I said Zubat sucks. It doesn't really do that good. That's why whenever I play Platinum, I always get the level 10 goal back. always, I will spend 5 hours in that dungeon to find it, and even fail to get it. In even failing to get it, I will search another 5 hours for that thing. I'm not sure if he was skippable. I can see that this one is just gonna be annoying, so I'm gonna skip it. You're welcome, people. Hello, welcome back to this thing. Yeah. You just missed one of the most awesome fights in this entire tower. I'm not even kidding. Totodile just took out 2 level 7s and a level 8 without getting healed at all. That's freaking right. You missed Totodile being quite possibly the most badass he's been, because I felt like cutting away the fight because I thought it would just be normal. That's right, now it can now he can actually do almost a, now he can do a 2-hit KO instead of just a 3-hit KO, and why am I holding Z? Amelia didn't get as much EXP because Touhou needed to be out, but ooh, Touhou grew another level. But still, jeez, Faulkner is going to get raped. Flash is an HM again. Oh. Speaking of, what do you guys think about the new black and white stuff? I love that ape. It's just so badass. What the heck was that? Oh, that was... yeah. Oh crap, don't die. Wait a minute, why am I even showing you this fight? And I never said I'd cut it out, so... bleh. Anyway... just because I can offer you this, I'm just gonna ask. There are 2 Touhou crossover fan games that I've been planning on doing. I'm still gonna do them, but I just wanna ask you, which one should I do? Touhou Mother or Touhoumon? Of course that will take place after Raptor Act 2, but really I just wanna get this out of the way. Humph. Humph. Anyway, the reason why I'm mentioning this now is, I don't know, I just want to get it out of the way. I'm going to use the rest of this video to actually describe it. Touhou Mother is a Touhou fan game that is based off of the Mother series containing various Mother characters, as well as the battle system. Okay, that's just ironic because there was never a wild Pokemon to be seen in this. Anyway, it does have its own story and is basically a more in-depth look to the Touhou fandom, whereas Touhoumon is just Pokemon Fire Red with Touhou characters. I will be doing both of them regardless, despite the fact that I'm already doing a screenshot Fire Red LP. I'm just asking this right now, just to get it out of the way. I will not pester you about this any further, and if I get no responses, I will be going with Touhou Mother, because I already have that. Alright, next time on Let's Play Pokemon Liquid Crystal, we're gonna fight the boss! Yay! And you still missed that badass thing. See you next time.